commentary of ZLXH series Hopper Cleaner. With the widespread use of hopper mixers and hopper material transforming equipment and the gradual expansion of production scale of pharmaceutical plants, the cleaning of tools and devices such as hoppers becomes an ignorable trend. In addition, while such features as larger scale and high diversification have shown in the use of hoppers, manual cleaning of hoppers cannot well meet actual production needs in modern pharmaceutical plants and GMP requirements. Therefore, our company has designed and developed the ZLXH series automatic hopper cleaner. Controlled by PLC man-machine interface, the ZLXH series automatic hopper cleaner adopts a double door barrel entry and exit mode. The silo door is sealed by aerated airbag. The brushing top nozzle can work with a cleaning ball that can rotate for 360 degrees. Mirror control of cleaning water sources such as tap water, hot water, and purified water can also be carried out to ensure thorough cleaning without residues. It has such features as energy saving, small floor space, and high efficiency. The ZLXH series automatic hopper cleaner is equipped with drying and cooling systems to complete cleaning, drying, and cooling in one step, reduce labor costs and lower labor intensity. The hopper cleaner is mainly composed of the cleaning system, pump station system, air handling system, and control system. The work producer of the ZLXH series automatic hopper cleaner is very simple. First, open the silo door. Push in the transfer hopper. Insert the wheel guard and close the silo door. Press the start button. The cleaning nozzle at the top will automatically stretch into the hopper and the rotary tray will start to rotate. Open the water discharge pipe pneumatic ball valve at the bottom, and the cleaner will start to work. Open the tap water pneumatic ball valve, and after pressurized by the boosting pump, the tap water will be sprayed out over the lateral fan-shaped nozzle, top automatic rotary nozzle, and bottom spiral nozzle to carry out 360 degrees brushing type cleaning of the transfer hopper without any dead corners. Close the tap water pneumatic ball valve, open the hot water pneumatic ball valve, and after pressurized by the boosting pump, the hot water will be sprayed out over the lateral fan-shaped nozzle, top automatic rotary nozzle, and bottom spiral nozzle. Meanwhile, open the detergent pneumatic ball valve and mix the detergent with hot water to carry out 360 degrees brushing type cleaning of the transfer hopper without any dead corners. After a while, close the detergent pneumatic ball valve and the hot water continues the spraying. Afterwards, the hot water pneumatic ball valve is closed automatically. The purified water pneumatic ball valve is open, and after pressurized by the boosting pump, the purified water will be sprayed out of the lateral fan-shaped nozzle, top automatic rotary nozzle, and bottom spiral nozzle to continue to carry out 360 degrees brushing type cleaning of the transfer hopper without any dead corners. After cleaning by the three kinds of water, the transfer hopper has been washed clean. Close the purified water pneumatic ball valve, and after a while, close the water discharge pipe pneumatic ball valve. Start the hot air cabinet fan. Open the air pipe pneumatic butterfly valve, and open the exhaust fan and a pneumatic butterfly valve at the top to make the hot air in the silo produce convection. The clean hot air produced after the air passes through the fan, medium efficiency filter, heat exchanger, and high efficiency filter will enter the silo to dry the transfer hopper. After the transfer hopper is dried, the cold and hot air door control cylinder acts to close the hot air door and open the cold air door. The clean natural air produced after the air passes through the fan, medium efficiency filter, and high efficiency filter will enter the silo to cool the transfer hopper. After the whole procedure is completed, stop the cleaner. Open the silo door at the other side and take out the clean hopper.